That's what I want to talk to you about. Hear that? It's one of the most exciting sounds in the world. Bongo. Everybody's doing it.
Ouch!
Well, everybody's trying to do it. But now, anyone, and that means you, can really play bongos. Your teacher will be Mr. Bongo himself, Jack Costanzo. It's easy. It's exciting. It's fun. Listen. Like it? Well, you can do it. Mr. Bongo will teach you. You'll learn to play bongos and sit in with Jack Costanzo's band, just like a real pro. So let's get started. Sit on the front of your chair. Place the bongos between your legs, a little below the knees. It shouldn't take much pressure to keep them there. Now, that's the correct way to hold bongos. The smaller, higher-pitched drum is on the left. Turn the heads of the bongos away from you at about a 45-degree angle. Relax, make yourself as comfortable as possible, and now you're ready to play bongos. Slow down, Mr. Bongo. We haven't even learned to produce a sound yet. A sharp, clear sound is produced by striking the drum head with a forefinger, about 3/4 of an inch from the edge of the drum. Now strike sharply, making sure the other 3 fingers are extended. The forearm and wrist should be relaxed, but firm. You see, the wrist provides the snap. Remember, always keep the other 3 fingers extended. If they fold under, you may skin your knuckles on the rim of the drum. Now, strike each drum a few times. First, with the right forefinger. Then the left. By experimenting, you'll find where your drum gives the sharpest, clearest sound. Too far toward the center, it's tubby and hollow. At the edge, it makes very little sound at all. So find the right spot and try to hit it there each time. Be sure you lift the finger immediately or you'll get a muffled, muted sound. Now, stop this record for a while and practice producing a good sound.